say, I support your cause, I really do, but I fully support your efforts on YouTube.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy.
It's kind of one of those things that I'm a huge supporter. Music lessons and arts and stuff like that. So, absolutely. We love arts and education.
We are playing games for arts education in
Indiana. Oh, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it is.
You're playing games.
We're playing games.
If you want to play games.
Yeah?
What's a game involved?
Okay, this is the question game.
Okay.
So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start a scene with a question, and you can only answer it.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll just keep on going until one of us gets out.
Okay.
Alright, so, what are you doing today?
Why do you ask?
Why do you think that I'm asking that? That's okay.
I do love arts education. It's very important in this city. It's a big sports city, but we got some arts too. It's got to have some balance, right?
Right.
This is the question.
Okay.
And what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you guys a question, and then either of you, doesn't matter who, the only one person can speak at a time, of course, has to answer with the question. Okay?
All
right. So you can only speak in questions. That's right.
So you're saying we can only speak in questions?
Why would I say that? What do you mean I'm only saying that you can speak in questions? I already spoke once. Your turn. That counts.
I don't think so. Does it?
Now, I would tell my students that that is not a real question.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Playing hopscotch.
What are you doing?
Making origami sculptures.
So you have to show me making origami sculptures.
And then you say, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Come up with something for her to do.
Juggling Fruit Loops.
Good.
So random. What are you doing?
Kicking a field goal.
What are you doing?
Dancing.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? It's lovely
weather for a sleigh ride together with you. I know what you're doing, and I'm not going to do it.
What are you doing?
It's lovely
weather for a sleigh ride together with you. What you doing?
I'm feeding the chickens.
Oh. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm reading a book.
Reading a book?
Yeah, you read a book now.
Yeah, give her something to do.
So I'm supposed to be reading a book.
It's
what are you doing?
Not reading a book.
As you can imagine, this game helps you to try and do two things at once, right? Which I clearly can't do. I can't speak and move at the same time. So theater helps you to do that. So of course, what we're doing tonight is we are advocating on behalf of arts education.